Can I
No,
pull?
no, he said, is he gonna...
Do I have
I didn't think it took him long to finish, just long, not long
Holy
to get
shit.
It out, so.
I don't know what button I pressed, but Kayla's music. That's pretty good. Hi,
that's okay. I was defending Dan. Oh, cool. Hey. Yes. Except not on Dawn Core, because you stopped using that one even though I thought it was really fun. Yeah. You said you forgot your password or something. I feel like I've been in this place before. Have you taken me around this place before? Okay. Because, like, I kind of recognize some of this.
I think the hardest dungeon.
There's challenge modes as well.
Boring. Like, easy. Maybe it's just because we're all good. Ah, what is this?
I'm pretty geared too, so that helps.
Trial.
Yeah, I'm not 700.
700, nice. Someone's dying.
I got him. Life cocoon, man.
What the
This is hard as I remember this pull. God damn it. Damn, I've been here for a long time. Holy fuck!
Brit.
I don't have soul stone.
Quite athletic for us to wipe. You don't have it? Oh, did you die?
Yeah, remember the very first fight where our mind control guy just wrecked me?
Oh, yeah.
He's like, remember?
It's insane, we gotta interrupt stuff.
That was an interrupt as much as I had to move, but I also had to cast something.
Well, that sucks. How long is the last for? Yeah, I mean, I popped cooldowns on that pool. I was surviving while you were feared, but yeah, so it just lasted a really long time.
Yeah, as I remember, that pool is like actually stupid, and I always hated it. So.
Oh. Awkward.
I hated it even when I went through it on like normal when I wasn't geared yet. I remember this pool just always sucked. Same with the pull after the next boss with the stupid imps. I remember the imps are just a bitch.
Oh yeah. Yeah, the boss on the other side is gonna be a mess.
Just let me know when you're ready for me to pull.
I think we're good as long as the soul priest is dead.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, that's cool.
Do you guys know the other people playing with you?
There's only one other person.
Man, Essence Haunt is really good.
No, wait, no, it says there's five of you. Wait,
anybody know
who's
this
the
fight?
Fourth person?
I don't know this fight at all.
I mean, no, yes, but I meant which one was Austin. Okay.
Alright, I'm just going, whatever.
You have to get inside the shield.
I will coil your souls into darkness.
She drops a bubble shield, you have to get inside it.
Dead Knight's rocket picking up ads.
Comes.
No loot. Okay, what is this?
Secure this chamber.
Secure this chamber.
Yeah, this isn't too difficult. There's been like one or two
protecting
tough bulls, that's about it.
These imps kinda suck.
Yeah, the next one's such a
These imps are ass, and these infernals have random aggro.
Scout ahead.
So just know that whoever it's targeting.
Oh, it's on me.
I need a target. Easy peasy.
It's also funny because there's a slight delay on the stream, so I know when something's about to happen because I can hear you guys talking about it in box. So I'm like, oh, gotta watch out, pay attention. It's like you're talking about. You're like, hey, I don't know these guys. It's like, there's nobody here. What the hell is he talking about? I was like, oh, there they are.
I don't remember why these guys are a bastard, though. As I remember, it was just... Oh, yeah, the fell blast is, like, ridiculous. That's what it was. That's why I hated these. Is that fell blast just ruined everything. And it sucks because the boss randomly spawns like four of them, and everybody has to interrupt properly. And if they don't, you're fucked.
Oh god, there's so many.
Alright, get ready. Be ready to interrupt and stuff.
I interrupted one of my Fury.
Easy. Dude, Death Knight mask rip, so good.
Why don't I have Shadow Fury?
Might have been overkill.
This is gonna be the test, though. This is the rough.
Yeah, I hate
I remember
boss.
Wiping here many times. 1 second.
Last boss is way easier than this.
Should I grip the big demon to us?
Yeah, we have to.
We'll just tank it.
We have to kill everything in this room.
I'll interrupt right side.
Oh fuck, I didn't give you those Amulet flasks, did I?
That's what I used to do. I used to make a ton of Amulet flasks and I would just send them to you in the mail. Or there's another one. Really? Oh. So I'm kind of helping you right now, even though I'm not on. At least make me feel that way, so that I feel helpful.
Oh yeah. Oh god. I almost fell off. That would have been a thing.
Oh, my pet aggro. Oh god, someone silenced that thing over there. Oh,
I fell!
Oh god.
It knocked me off. I'm coming back. It's just a slow going.
Clearing it faster.
He fell! I fell again! I had just come up the steps and he got knocked off and then I fell. Alright. I'm closer to the center now. We'll
find it. Oh god, get back.
The words of the Legion!
Oh, he's all over there.
Okay. Oh, damn, man. Damn it, Caps. You have to be the one, don't you?
Hey, Clumsy is the one who pulled the second group.
Yeah, I totally did.
Alright, how does this fight work?
Because they cast Fellbolt. So they one shot if you don't kill them.
Alright, so kill adds when they spawn. Easy peasy.
And don't stand an alias.
Alright, going.
This world, all worlds, shall burn! Four, three, two, one. Die, insect! Burn in the master's fire!
Oh, I haven't
died.
Meant to get
the
spells.
Two.
Oh, I meant to
die. Come forth, servants!
Kill things somewhere? Yeah, things are spawning. Kill things.
You're over there.
Oh, there's the thing.
Yeah, need to interrupt those. Oh god, he landed on me.
Ow! Those shitty imps. God, they run through you, they'd be annoying.
What? It hit me. Oh, the fucking boom mic. He ran to me.
Burn in the master's fire!
Too far away.
Yeah.
The master claims your soul.
It's really low, but...
Yeah, we have to kill the ads faster, it seems.
It wasn't the ads. Mike ran at me with the debuff on and killed me.
Burn in the master's... The master claims your soul.
Yeah. The shaman got the fire debuff that pulses on him, and then he ran towards me, because I was like... taking damage and I didn't know from what. Well, yeah, that hit me for the first time, but I was expecting that, and then I threw Renewing Mist on myself, and then I just took like three ticks of high damage and I didn't know from where. But it was our shaman following me.
When he spawns all the stuff, like I'll tank the big ones, but I think the priority is actually kill the little ones that do the channel thing first.
He's blaming you guys now.
But he ran at me.
Ah, dude, you ran at him.
Well, the first one was a knockback, which, like, that's just gonna happen.
The way ran. You guys need health stones? I didn't think we'd have to go this far.
Does anybody need intellect?
Flasks? Oh, I don't require people to fucking
or strength flasks.
Alright, you guys ready?
Guess not. Let's go.
I did. We yellow. Okay, pulling in three.
This world, all worlds, shall burn! Four, three, two, one. Die, insect!
I need to get closer.
Burn in the master's fire!
Pretty tiny. About tiny.
Four, three, two, one.
Four, servants!
Man, I have...
Oh, awkward. I don't have anything to interrupt this guy. Alana, fear!
Fire. Do I have curtain of flame? Did you get like knocked to me? Oh no, I'm getting help from him.
What? Is there one left?
Yeah, there's still one left. It's on the left side. And it is. Fucking
I don't see it. There. Like,
it's way back fire. There. It's near the door.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah, those things are
massive.
Die,
they only like get into melee range.
Really big bolts on me.
And...
Wait, that was it? Oh, that was a lot easier than that. I thought for sure there was another phase.
You should be fine.
We can just keep spreading the curtain of flame. For like ever.
Somebody heal me. You gotta heal me, dude. I got shit on
me. Oh, where
shit.
Are
those
you?
Are actually, this is some good gear. Holy
in
fuck.
The middle of the room.
Oh my god. When the hell did they change this stuff? This is like better than the raid gear. Oh. That's...
Yeah, you get Titan Forge.
Like, that's actually like absurd. Like, holy shit. That's upgrade level 0 out of 2. Like, this stuff is better than the gear that I raided for. What the fuck?
Yeah, dude, get on my level.
That's like really high.
Gommel, bro.
This was easy.
Pulling
like the next boss compared to the last one was just...
Yeah, the only part I didn't really like about this place was the second one because people never handled that warrior correctly. And he whirlwinded and did a lot of damage.
Wow, they killed my pet. It's fucked up.
Whoops. But whatever, I guess. Doesn't matter.
My thing's still healing you over there.
You cannot command.
Andrew, is my DPS at least like slightly average? But yeah. I have no idea what buttons I'm pressing. I keep forgetting to use Havoc. Just like a problem.
Hot damn, that does a lot of damage.
You guys using Scotty or Count?
I'm out of her.
Oh, she needs to kill the main guy?
Yeah.
I was like splitting DPS.
Who dares summon me?
Ready?
I remember this is like, this fight was super easy.
First and last one, yeah, absolutely.
Final boss is a DPS race, right? That's what his gimmick was? Because he had the fire elemental that chased everybody around. Yeah.
My thing says, Interrupt Rain Life and Chaos Bolt. Avoid standing near other players when Seed of Malevolence detonates. Alright, pull on in 3.
This power, you will be the first to know it. Run away, little girl! Run away!
Key summoning.
We have to kill it.
No, it's immortal and it chases people around.
Oh,
that's its mechanic. Run
away!
Sitting on me, this is boring. Can't do anything.
Beware
destruction.
Pushing down. I lied to fixate on me again.
4, 3.
Bullshit.
2.
Beware.
1.
Away.
What are you gonna get by now?
Run away, little girl. Run away. Roar. I need
that, yeah, that was it.
More.
He just dies.
Dude, that was easy.
Oh, it's
you did it, it's here. This is not enough to thank you for your actions.
Increase
but
the power
what we have to give.
Stuff.
Oh.
Now we can rebuild. We must rebuild.
Scares
we
poop.
Will never allow our souls to fall to the Legion.
Where's my warforge?
You have done more than you know.
How much shit in my inventory?
Thank you enough.
That was really pissing me off. Some of it's toys now, though. I don't know why that pulse. So.
Yeah, I can do one more.
Wait, that's not a time walking dungeon though? Okay. The time walking ones are the ones from previous patches.
Yeah. We can do a time walking one if you want that.
No, I was just trying to remember. One second.
Do we just hearth out?
Okay. Oh, Grimrail Depot sucks. No. Doesn't matter to me. You guys want me to stay on the Dead Knight, or should we risk it all and have me tank on Warrior? I think it went well. Like, the only times, like, it got hairy was when things didn't get interrupted or there was some like mechanic that was like affected Caps and prevented him from healing me.
Yeah, how low was I? Okay. Ah, that's bad. I feel like I'm missing.
What brings you here?
Do we need another?
Farewell.
Yeah, wait, where am I heading to? That in Shadowland Valley.
Have I done Burial Grounds? I feel like I had to have.
I mean, so, Cavs, what do you think? Do you think you could heal a lower geared tank? Or do you want me to stay on the Death Knight?
Maybe.
I'll let you decide since you gotta heal me.
I mean, I'm okay with giving it a shot. I just won't promise anything.
I mean, how much rage do we want to accept from the rando that we're gonna have? Oh my god, my durability is 3%. I didn't even realize. I don't know, I kinda wanna try it. Let me try it on my warrior. If it goes bad, we can switch.
Oh, where the hell is that ability?
Warriors also have better mitigation, so like, I won't be taking it. Probably.
Yeah, but you also
won't
self heal as much, right?
Yeah, that's true.
So that's the big thing. That's the trade off. I mean, my item level is still 678. Because it wasn't a replacement for one of my lower gears.
Let me look and see if I have any like gear upgrades that I just haven't equipped or something. Did they get rid of honor? Like, how do I fucking, what do you get PvP gear with? Awkward.
I wish I could find a trinket that was
good. Alright, let me sell some stuff and repair real quick and I'll be ready to go.
I replaced one of my trinkets, but I still have a 650 trinket in my other slot.
Yeah, this might be rough. We'll see. Yeah, have him carry us. Alright. Fine, Weiss.
But he can figure it out in the dungeon.
I have no idea where this ability
is. Alright, where am I flying to again? The what now? Alright, I'll just wait for that.
What'd you say? I missed that. Is he being a dickbag?
I'm almost halfway through my download, so eventually I'll be able to play with you.
We could also just, depending on the drop rate of those things for the honor gear or whatever, we could just YOLO a couple battlegrounds to get the 700 PvP gear, which is pretty much upgrades.
Yeah, I don't
know. It's free loot.
Thank you for this.
What's your point?
I think I have a bug talent. So, we might steamroll this if this is actually a bug. I have a talent that... Oh, wait, never mind. Never mind. Disregard.
Okay.
It's just a math failure. Don't mind me.
I was trying to find a rest zone. Turns out there's nowhere here that's a rest zone, even at the Flight Masters.
Well, you're in the Alliance territory.
No, I mean, I just assumed that they'd be in the Flight Path, but there wasn't.
That means he's gonna be mad when we suck.
Fine.
We should just keep doing the same one that we did, and we'll be masters of it. Except not really.
There we go. Away.
Can you guys summon me?
It's 100 that's closer. Right there. Well, by the time I went on the flight path, we didn't have the hunter yet. Fair enough. Lost so many spells. Stupid.
You lost so many spells.
I have 4 buttons. And, like, 2 on cool.
I'm playing, like, the class that lost the most spells.
Bet you press more than 4 buttons. Yeah, look, Doctor's there. I don't know why he's there. I'm like right there anyways.
Hi guys, I'm here.
Already in the instance, you guys are-
You weren't even in the instance, you're loading in. I literally saw you walk in right when you said that.
Yeah, it's true. Oh wait, how do I summon my fucking pet now? There it is.
God damn it, clumsy.
Oh, I remember this place. Fuck, I hate this place so much.
Alright, guys, we ready?
This place is the one that had, like, the stupid parts that were random AoE damage happening.
I don't remember this place at all. At all.
All I remember is the Void Walkers are assholes here. Holy shit.
Already?
Yeah, it's the deeps. Such deeps.
A place for eternal rest.
I'm healing for like double the amount I did last
That's
time.
That's DPS, right? You're just being silly. Okay, I just figured I should check.
Rise in the name of darkness! Rise in the name of Nerzul! The Shadow Moon beckons!
By those, by the way, they hurt it out.
Oh, you mean like they one-shot you?
Yeah, like it just happened to you.
I've never been in this. Caps, he didn't heal me fast enough.
Okay.
How's the...
I guess I could have preemptively life cocooned you, but I didn't know you were gonna let it hit you.
You had one shot.
How's the damage on me? Is it okay? Is it too much?
It's not too bad right now. Certain groups are gonna get pretty high, though. If I remember this place, it's kind of random, like, what enemies do you have damage and what enemies don't.
I can't do any AoE until I have soul shards. That's weird.
Look at these heals. Coming through the roof.
You guys fall down here?
Yeah, it's gonna go through the hole. Come on.
I hate these things. Welcome to Take Lots of Damage, the pole. Hot damn, are you taking damage? Yeah, Hunter died. No, I don't think so. He just got wrecked by the debuff. It's hard to heal other people here through the debuffs because I have to basically sit on Austin.
Can you dispel them?
Oh, increase.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's the initial burst because I have to get rage generated to do my active mitigation, so. That's the rough part. Yeah, my shield's garbage.
I have no idea what's going on.
I remember the runes on the floor mean something.
Yeah, there'll be runes that spawn. Everyone has to stand on their own. There'll be pads that spawn. You have to kill them before they can be sacrificed during Dark Communion. And I think that's it. Pulling in three.
Tell me to do a thing.
Ancestors of the Shadow Moon, shine in the darkness. Lend me your strength.
Beware.
I'm still downloading, so I'm gonna go help make dinner and then I'll be back.
How do I not take damage during that phase?
Have you been?
Yes. The perfect sacrifice. Destruction belong to me.
Stand on the ring things.
Oh, I couldn't get on it. I didn't notice it early enough.
Beware.
The dead shall rise again. Ugh.
Yeah, I feel like once I get my rage going, like, I'm pretty tanky. Just for my item mitigation.
I keep it rolling. My mana there.
What is this? 685. Offhand, god damn it.
Do I have drink? Yeah, can you summon a...
Ner'zhul will not hear us. He hears only darkness.
Oh, what is that?
I don't know what's happening right now. Doom spirits and shit.
There's one on me.
Oh, so I'm taking three off now. I don't want this. Oh god, it's a tank.
Oh my lord. What even? What happened?
I don't know what everyone said now.
Was there another pack or something?
How far?
I don't know, how are there that many?
No idea.
Definitely have to interrupt on those though. I knew that.
I've never been to this instance. I actually don't have an interrupt. Mine is now fear. I only interrupt. Might switch pets. Oh, I mean, if I talent to like Shadow Fury, right, but. I mean. I lose another talent. That would be a lot better. Yeah, I'm really confused. I don't have, like, my demon skin.
Rude. Yeah, it's good. They did a really good job with all the new stuff. Alright, we good?
Okay, so how did we accidentally summon 30 ghosts?
They just pulled one guy back.
They cast, so we have to interrupt them for me to pull them.
Austin's a dirty liar, confirmed.
Well, there was a we might have killed the caster.
Those are the same guys. Those are the summons.
Here, the one in the middle.
That guy.
Is it boss? Oh, Caps, you have to do damage in this one. Cause it's gonna
Why?
Make us... it'll turn, there'll be a spirit copy of you and you have to kill it.
I don't have any damage.
You have several abilities. Healers actually can do pretty solid damage in this.
I have fucking Blackout Kick and Rising Sun Kick, which don't do much.
And Tiger Palm. Healers actually do not do that damage now, so just do as much as you can.
Colin. What, like just now?
Fuck.
Your blissful afterlife is over.
Dude, we just...
Alright, going.
Yes, come closer. Your souls are strong and proud. I will feast on your terror.
That was not the right spell. Whoops. Oh, well.
Oops. Wasn't targeting the boss.
Run away, little girl! Run away.
Was that supposed to be my...
Flee! Flee from your former masters!
Oh god, I came out first, guys! No, no!
Just maggots swarm into the corpse of a dying god.
I haven't gotten any loot.
Wow. Wait, you just got the trinket. You got the heirloom trinket.
You summoned some spirits.
Yeah. You just got the heirloom trinket.
Wait, what? I didn't see anything. Fuck it.
Got the 110 heirloom trinket. Says the complainer.
Is it count bound or character bound?
It's count bound. It's part of your collections now. Heirlooms.
You're not allowed to complain anymore.
There are a bunch of people saying a fuse was bad, but I don't see why.
No, it's solid.
It's like flash heal. Oh god, this pull. That hunter took care of all those spiders real quick.
Dig in the warrior tank.
It's really weird that I have like no AoEs. Unless I have soul shards.
You have rain of fire and
no,
you also have the one where you
soul shards, dude.
You can also
start with zero.
You can use havoc.
Yeah, so I mean, but that's two men AoE, like two men cleave. I literally don't have an AoE unless I have enough soul shards. And you don't start with like five. And you don't even generate them like easily.
Going pretty well. Glad we brought this hunter. Who's literally doing the rest of our team's DPS.
Whoa!
That debuff they stack is like really nasty. Not a fan.
Alright, was this Proteus?
Yeah.
Don't get sucked.
Okay. He throws like goop hits and stuff, and I don't know. As I remember, when he sucks in, you're supposed to get in the goop hit. Because it pulls you less. I kind of forget this fight a lot.
Okay, we ready?
Whoa. Get away from that. Oh, is that the goop?
Yeah, it's goop. It talks.
Beware.
You want to use it if he's doing his thing and you can't get out of it.
Run away, little girl! Run away!
What? You got me. I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Oh my god!
Ah, yeah. I didn't have time to get away from that. That was dumb.
Beware.
Oh. How do I get out of this?
Fuck, I died. Are you sure?
Not fine. Did my soul thingy hit,
Release spirits right here.
Dude, no loot again.
Oh, what? When did that happen? That's awesome. But, yeah, so every boss kills a checkpoint? Really cool. I don't know why they
not every boss that. Kill.
Oh.
So the trinket?
Yeah, you're fucking insane, dude. You got both trinket heirlooms.
Can I equip them and then re-equip them to other characters? Oh, sweet, we're rocking this shit then. Oh, you can only equip one of them. That sucks. sucks.
Is that a ritual of summoning here? Can you guys click this?
Yeah, dude, why are we summoning?
I would like a summoning. Try summoning me real quick, or is it gonna fail?
It'll work.
Will it? Like, sure?
Okay, cool. It should.
I mean, I have two red. I wouldn't have done that for no reason, don't worry. Where's the blacksmith? I'm calling your garrison. Oh, it's on the left.
If you're facing your main hall thing, if you go to the right, there's a blacksmith. There's a guy who can repair there.
Got it.
Oh, this pull sucks ass.
I'm already, I agree. Oh my.
I can't heal you now. Yeah, I remember hating this. I remembered it as we
made
like,
it.
Walked up to it. It's two of the like really high damaging spiders plus the bat, which is also high damage.
Why?
Do I tank both? Alright, Caps. Get yourself topped off before we start here.
I want to, but we're apparently in combat.
Can't heal yourself in combat?
Well,
it's gonna
I can't
be hard once we start here.
Which would be way better.
Can you use my health stone?
I would right, rather.
Bowling
eat.
In three?
Our hunter had other plans.
Plus. Ow. Oh, really, oh my god, what the fuck's happening?
Yeah, we just got wrecked on.
I mean, I'm not gonna change to Shadow Fury mid, like, dungeon. I mean, it'd also be good if our other dudes with supposedly one interrupt each also interrupted. Get to know.
I did.
Second stun probably won't.
You could have just rezzed, man. The
guys
are right over there.
Yeah, I'm not used to that. That's newish. You guys did that in Ockendoon, didn't you, as well? All Ockendoons is really.
Ockendoon doesn't really have a shortcut because the entrance is central. Though.
Yeah, it's right in the middle. That's true.
The darkness.
Whoa,
froze within me.
Oh, I kind of remember this one.
As I remember
oh
Army
my
of
God.
The Dead.
That was unexpected. I didn't watch cinematic.
Don't get hit by the Army of the Dead.
Alright, he's gonna. Yeah, I don't know how to mark, so somebody else do that. How do you mark? Okay.
The Army of the Dead an army, or is it just one dude?
Okay, and then he's also gonna do Death Omen, and deals more damage the closer players are to it, so we gotta move away from it. You ready?
The Shadow Moon cannot be defeated. We walk in the realm of death itself. Beware. Beware. A kindling of bone and shadow. Beware. Army of the dead.
dead arrive.
Wow, take down already.
Beware.
We got really shit on in this fight.
What happens?
Too many people were in stock.
Beware.
I spent a long time healing people that weren't the tank.
He meleeed me for 96,000.
Beware.
Me 1,000.
Feel the void cold.
Bearing numbers.
Remember, there's gonna be like purple things that spawn on the ground. You want to stand not near them. Yeah.
I wasn't standing close to one, but I was standing like mid distance. I didn't take any damage, and then like the third tick, I started taking damage. I guess I had some sort of shield or something. So weird not having to pre-buff like a fuck ton.
Yeah.
Well, the new buffing is eating and putting your runes on.
Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Runes?
The Shadow Moon cannot be defeated. We walk in the realm of death itself.
Beware.
Wait, you said I can upgrade that though? Oh, it's at 5.
I don't know where you get upgrades though.
This is Valor.
Oh.
Where is that? Oh, okay, that's it. Just an image.
Yeah, I got two super rare trinkets, can't even equip at the same time, no big deal.
Sick.
just so we're clear, this never happens. I'm usually the super unlucky one. Why can't I equip them both? That sucks.
Do I just sell the other piece then, I guess? Crash them? Right, that's all there, right? I don't think they're technically heirloom. If that makes any sense.
Yeah, they have like blue text.
Yeah, heirloom is that's what have... I was thinking.
Oh, really?
Oh, they're no longer white? Oh yeah, you're right, look at that.
This patch is now 10% more racist.
Yeah, they're all bluish. Cool. Cut off, Chris. Thanks for the games.
Yeah, thanks, dude.
Yep.
So, Caps, how was... Which did you prefer tanking? I mean, healing.
Which I prefer tanking?
Which tank did you prefer healing? Granted, my warrior is, like, 30 high level lower.
Yeah, that's the only big thing, is more that.
Like, I felt like... Like, once I actually got my active mitigation going, I was much tankier on the warrior, even at the lower eye level.
They didn't... Neither one seemed that bad to heal until, like, crazy group damage was happening.
Yeah, but... I mean, that's gonna happen on any tank, though. Yeah, that'd be down. Let's see, what time is it? Yeah, we can do that if it gets late, because I gotta get up kinda early tomorrow. I'll just... Yeah, I can just leave. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, and you guys can finish it. Although, I don't know how to tank fucking... Here, let's just queue. I'll queue as DPS. And then just like change
my talents for raid,
my
though.
Loot thing to tank stuff, so I get tank gear. You're queuing for the most recent tier, right? Alright, cool.
How much valor do we get for LFR? For each LFR? Damn, that's a lot.
There we go. Got one already.
I have no idea how I'm supposed to raid heal on these guys now, too, by the way, so...
Yeah, it's LFR. You can literally just fart on keyboard and we're probably gonna do it.
Yeah, but I gotta pad the healing meters, dude.
Well, gotta pace roll harder then.
I do not remember this. Oh, this is Archibald.
Yeah,
I'm just retarded. I looked around and I was like, what's happening around us? And then I realized. Did he go. Did. Wait, what? What is Austin playing?
Yeah, I'm just DP. I don't know how to tank this shit.
Do you got like arms or something?
Yeah.
Or Fury?
I haven't raid tanked since Burning Crusade.
I'd be getting away from this thing scale.
Yeah, can't see shit.
Exactly. That's why I didn't like this.
I don't have a target.
Probably would have done better if I could see what I was hitting. My UI is super fucked up too. It's got like health bars for all my allies everywhere, and my screen's just like pure clutter. I have to reset my whole UI, I think.
Let the echoes of doom resound across this wretched world.
I think Retail's bugged.
That all who live
literally none of the healers are in the top healing list.
Run away, little girl! Run away.
No, if you're like the other people are really geared that have a lot of healing, like warlocks and tanks and stuff, they'll heal for more.
They are good.
Beware.
Which makes me think recount's bugged.
Witness the flames that have consumed countless worlds. This meaningless little world has already succumbed to my corruption. The land itself sees the mark of the Legion.
Light, protect us from this atrocity. Grant us your strength to banish this evil.
Beware.
Witness the flames that have consumed countless worlds. Run away, little girl! Run away, not long. The pitiful light you call upon is powerless against me,
light
child.
Will not
end
fail.
This foolishness. I grow tired
no,
of this pointless
game. I will never
game.
Give in to darkness.
You face
the
immortal
Legion.
Scourge of a thousand worlds.
Three, two, one.
Your soul will be mine.
Beware.
Look upon the endless forces of the burning Legion.
Three, two, one.
Of your resistance. This world will not fall so easily, demon. Its people will not give up without a fight. Our will is unbreakable. For Tyranno!
So easily corrupt.
Accept.
Beware.
3, 2, 1.
Your soul shall know endless torment.
Oh, Hank's down. Oh my god, stop.
To the portal! For them,
3, 2, 1.
Enough! Your endless struggle ends now!
Destruction!
Can't see shit.
Beware.
2, 1.
You will never escape the endless void.
Destruction!
3, 2,
beware!
1.
You will never escape the endless void!
No loot. Doing this one too. That one was pretty quick, so I should be able to do this one too. At least part of it.
I need to repair real quick.
I feel like I did pretty decent damage for my gear in that fight. I was number 5. You're 3rd online. I don't know what that is. Gotcha.
Still holding out.
Oh my god, I gotta get this UI thing figured out.
Your precious core is so. Corrupt souls are so easily harvested. We will cleave your souls in each way.
Beware.
To save you, I will have your skull for my hand when I next face your foul legion. We will cleave your souls in twain.
Beware.
Four, three, two, one.
They are best in you, demon.
Four, three, two, one.
Four, three, two,
beware. One.
Four, three, two, one.
Four,
three, two,
beware. One.
Three, two, one.
Four, three, two,
beware.
One.
Beware.
Damn it, just poop on that fight. Yeah, arms warriors do a lot of cleave. Not very good single target.
My thanks to you. Now, leave me. I have a trophy to carve.
Oh, we're in combat already?
Yeah, dude. Fire mages, they do it all, man.
I had a drink. Top heels right now, man. I'm doing it. Unfortunately, I am not there at the start of this fight.
No matter how it all ends, you will die. These depths in reality,
I must
tear them wider. Legion, destroy all who stand before you.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
Of the void, swallow this world.
Get Joe, purge air.
Three, two, one.
Beware. Beware.
I rip apart.
Three, two, one.
Three, two, one.
I have a feeling.
You just have a general feeling.
All right, God, but tonight's gonna be a good night.
Closer.
We don't have an off tank though.
Easy. This is the reason I prefer dungeons to raiding. It's like they can be fun while they're taking place. It's all the waiting.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I have so much to show you. These gaps in reality, I must tear them wider.
Three, two, one.
Legion! Destroy all who stand before you!
Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
All will be swallowed. No life shall remain. Servants of the void, swallow this world.
Beware. Beware.
Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Three, two, one.
I'm out of range.
Yes! Yes!
Look at this. Look at the crane just go everywhere. Fucking buggy ass crane.
Hey, I got an upgrade. Some 685 boots. Set with a set. The set piece, too. Rip.
It's called Titan Forged, not Titan Warforged. Get it right, nerd.
Talk to me! Keep it real!
Dude, I need as many legs. We got 655 legs. Garbage. Some garbage legs. Basically, created a shawl out of trash bags.
Relax.
Be a hell of a transmog.
Be good.
We lose a tank again.
You come get the voodoo.
They're here! Hurry! Pull down the man we finally. Wills it. It will be done. Return.
there.
I call you to this world once more.
Fireball. I'm not going with the group.
Beware.
He's gonna die.
Beware.
Die, mongrels.
Beware.
Destruction! Be gone! Die, mongrels!
Beware. Beware.
Fall to your knees.
3, 2, 1.
Destruction! The Flayer of Flesh!
Beware.
One.
Destruction!
No! God damn it!
Fall to your knees!
Beware!
That was a tank killer too.
Might. The Legion will find you.
Fucking always cold.
Where you flee.
Yeah, it's shit, so I'm not gonna use it.
Alright guys, well thanks for the runs. It was fun. I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Well met.
Yeah, with a good, like, one hand, that wouldn't be horrible, but it's... I don't have a one hand at all.
Goodbye.